Hello everybody, good morning. The time is almost 7 o'clock. Yes, I'm quite late. I had to leave at 6, but you know what? Yeah, I have to fuel up. Oh my god, taking this off the main stand is a task. Yes. So yeah. Is it in super view? Okay, how can I test it if this is in super view? It told me it's in super view. Okay, I'll check it when I sit for breakfast. I set it to super view. And the bike tire pressure says it's very low. My rear tire TPMS is gone. The sensor, I don't know. Okay, I'll adjust this right now. Because after this, I'm going to definitely forget if I don't adjust this now. There is a petrol pump. I hope he has air also. It's the first petrol pump. Full tank. Full tank. हवा नहीं है? हवा है क्या? कार्ड लोगे ना? 109 रुपया यहाँ पे? अरे वो मूर्ति नहीं है.
नहीं मूर्ति.
इसको लूज करना पड़ता है पहले. यार 109 रुपया यहाँ पे पेट्रोल. My God. Fuck.
ये फोर व्हीलर बता रही उस्ताद?
हाँ
फोर व्हीलर.
हाँ वही बाइक का नहीं मिला उसमें. बस बस बस. अरे यार बस.
बाइक तुम्हारी फोर व्हीलर है?
नहीं. हाँ. पता नहीं, उसमें चेंज करना पड़ेगा. Just past the Madhya Pradesh border checkpost. So this is one of those weird roads where you first go into Uttar Pradesh, then back into Madhya Pradesh, then back into Uttar Pradesh, and then again into Madhya Pradesh. So there is a lot of back and forth. It runs through that weird bulge of Madhya Pradesh. Yeah. I think it's the same thing. I think Lalitpur is Uttar Pradesh. Again, Jhansi is Madhya Pradesh. Something like that. I don't know. Comment down below. What do you think?
Dot 120 kilometers done. I just stopped at this dhaba for breakfast. The ride is going great. I think Delhi is around 500-ish kilometers ahead. And yeah, roads in Uttar Pradesh have gotten little below average than compared to Madhya Pradesh. Of course, nobody can compete. Yeah, I think the road from here is going to be a little tougher because it's Uttar Pradesh. You know, you're gonna go back and forth from Uttar Pradesh to Madhya Pradesh from here on, and it's quite a populated area. So, yeah, see you back on the road.
Huh. So wasted almost 1 hour here. Had my breakfast. I had very high expectations for this breakfast. It turned out to be really, really terrible. He almost took an hour to make those, and they turned out to be so bad. My God. I lost 1 hour here, all close to an hour. Okay, so now no more wasting time. I have to take a U-turn as well. Yes, this is the bridge where my slider had come off. I tightened it and I saw that statue. Whose statue is it? I don't know. Comment down below. It has to be Lakshmi Bai, otherwise who else is famous from Jhansi? Comment down below. For some reason, Google is taking me from inside. I just hope कि मुझे भटका है ना. I don't want to get lost inside Madhya Pradesh. Delhi is just 3:35 from here, but the map is showing 6 hours 28 minutes. Really? I mean, I want to reach Delhi as late as possible because I don't want to enter the city in traffic. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What road is this? What shall I tell you? My God, this road is so, so busy. Ever since Gwalior, it's been like super, super busy. And then I'm not able to cross 60 anywhere. And I saw a board, obviously, that this is a very highly populated area. The Agra to Gwalior wala road. My God. I don't remember it being this busy last time when I came. This is my second time to Agra on the bike. Yeah, Agra is just 50 kilometers on that side. Delhi is around 260 kilometers. So I think I'll go to Agra and have my lunch. Very busy. And it's so hot that I drank 2.5 liters of water in the last 3 hours. It's a good thing, but
Come on, man. This is so hot. I was just wishing it shouldn't rain, but then not this hot also. Yeah, I'll see you back on the road.
So yeah, can you see those bikers? Now I'm going to be riding with them for the next, I think, till Delhi. I've got company now. Yeah, so I'll tail them. That's better. Look at it. Oh, it's a good deal. Bypass the back now. So we are bypassing Agra, which is a good thing. You never should enter Agra. You should never enter Agra. Looks good from the outside. Once you enter Agra, it's a mess. So better avoid Agra. Samajhdar ko ishara hi kafi hai. So what I meant earlier is only for my friends.
We just had our lunch, met these two bikers from Bangalore. So we spent around like more than an hour here because we don't want to enter Delhi in peak traffic. And yeah, I'll be staying with them for this night. And then they'll be off to Amritsar and I'll go to Manali. So that's it. That's the plan. I removed my inners. I'm just gonna wear this t-shirt and a jacket. Yeah, so see you back on the road. Stopped at this dhaba 100 kilometers before Delhi, just having a cup of chai because the light goes away now and we need some time to adjust our eyes to this low light. Yeah, photo session is going on there. Not taking the Yamuna expressway is sucking now. I'll tell you why we need take.
Good evening, everybody. This time is 7 p.m. and Delhi is still 100 kilometers away. We just took a very long chai break for almost 40 minutes, and then now it seems we are in Haryana. I just saw a board that welcome to Haryana. Yeah, can you see that? We are entering Haryana. Nice. So this is which state? Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh. Yeah, this is the 7th state. Nice. This is one state that I hadn't come and entered already on my bike. So yeah, this also got added to the list. just before we enter Delhi. I think we have reached Faridabad, if I'm not wrong. Don't quote me on this. But I can see metro stations. Like, there are already metro stations, so I think it should be Faridabad. Let's see. Delhi, it says our hotel is still 40 kilometers away.
The slowest 100 kilometers we've ever done. We left Agra at what time? Almost
4:30.
Agra, na?
Yeah.
We had our lunch at. We started our lunch at 2 p.m. Finished it by 4 p.m. And then time pass kar karke. We reached Delhi. This is exactly like at the border of Gurgaon, but still, yeah. We got a nice place. Look at that. I'll show you inside in a while. So yeah, that's it. That's all my luggage. Took a fantastic shower. Yeah, this is the room. Fancy, huh? This was a tiring day, but yeah, we managed to do Delhi. This is my first time on the bike in Delhi. I'm happy. I'm very happy about it. Let's quickly give you a room tour. That is the entrance, and this is the washroom. Okay, I just took a very hot steaming bath, so it's full of steam here. Then there is this fancy mirror. Fancier. And then your coffee maker. Obviously, I'm not going to use this. If there is a dairy whitener in here somewhere, then it's mine. No, I don't see it. Yeah, this is a very nice room. That's my bed. And this is where I'm transferring all my footage. So it's a pretty nice looking area, right? There's a couch, not a couch, ottoman, whatever that is. The best part is I can see my bike from here. There you go. I don't think it's visible on the camera, but yeah. Quite excited to be in Delhi. I'm gonna stay here for one more day. Yeah. I have some shopping to do tomorrow. I'll go out probably to Karol Bagh. The only drawback of this place is it's a little far from the city, but I think it's manageable. So yeah, that's my room, and I'll see you guys tomorrow or whenever I leave for Manali. So the plan from here is I'm gonna go to Manali, and then I'm gonna make a plan ki which road do I take to Ladakh. The planning is still going on. Yeah, that's it. That's the room thumbnail. So bad at expressions, right? Yeah, see you tomorrow.